Hello, Porter Place. It's Stella and Bill. We're glad to be here today, and we're so thankful for each of you that are there. And we're going to start with our first song, an old church hymn, and I know y'all know it. Joyful, joyful, we adore thee. Okay, here we go. Joyful, joyful, we adore thee, God of glory, Lord of love. Hearts unfold like flowers before thee, opening to the sun above. Drive the clouds of sin and sadness, drive the dark of doubt away. Giver of immortal gladness, fill us with the light of day. All thy works with joy surround thee, earth and heaven reflect thy rays. Stars and angels sing around thee, center of unbroken praise. Field and forest, vale and mountain, flowery meadow, flashing sea, singing bird and flowing fountain, call us to rejoice in thee. Thou art giving and forgiving, ever blessing, ever blessed, wellspring of the joy of living, ocean depths of happy rest. Thou our Father, Christ our brother, all who live in love are thine. Teach us how to love each other, lift us to the joy divine. Mortals join the happy chorus which the morning stars began. Father, love is reigning o'er us, brother, love binds man to man. Ever singing march we onward, victors in the midst of strife. Joyful music leads us sunward in the triumph song of life. Well, praise the Lord. What a great day it is. You know, it's a little overcast and it's even raining here. But you know, the great thing is there's sunshine all over the place. It's called S-O-N, shine, the Son of God. So this next song says, clap your hands, all you people. We're going to do it through two times so we can get your blood circulating, okay? Here we go. Clap your hands, all ye people, shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Clap your hands, all ye people, shout unto God with the voice of praise. Hosanna, Hosanna, shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Praise Him, praise Him, shout unto God with the voice of praise. Clap your hands, all ye people, shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Clap your hands, all ye people, shout unto God with the voice of praise. Hosanna, Hosanna, shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Praise Him, praise Him, shout unto God with the voice of praise. Hallelujah. What a great song. And it gets us moving and our blood flowing and our clappers clapping and all the other kind of things. Now, I don't know about you, but when I was a kid, a little kid, I went to summer camp. I actually only went to summer camp one time in my life, and I remember this song, learning it, and we sat around a campfire singing this song, Do Lord, Oh Do Lord. Okay? And I know you all remember it from when you were kids, because if you're like me, you never grow up. Here we go. I've got a home in glory land that outshines the sun. I've got a home in glory land that outshines the sun. I've got a home in glory land that outshines the sun. Look away beyond the blue. Oh, do Lord, oh, do Lord, oh, do remember me. Do Lord. Our next one is an old church hymn. Old church hymn from where we came from. I don't know if any of y'all up here ever sang it, but Near the Cross. Let's give it a try. Jesus, keep me near the cross. There's a precious fountain free to all, a healing stream flows from Calvary's mountain. In the cross, be my glory ever, till my raptured soul shall find rest. Song, In the Cross. Our next song only has one verse, but we're going to sing it through three times, okay? The first time we're going to say, only believe. The second time we're going to say, I will believe. And the third time we'll say, we will believe, okay? I'll lead you in it. Only believe, only believe. All things are possible. Only believe. Let's give it a try. Only believe, only believe. All things are possible. Only believe. Only believe, only believe. All things are possible. Only believe. Now I will believe. I will believe, I will believe. All things are possible. I will believe, I will believe, I will believe. All things are possible. I will believe. Now we believe, okay? We will believe. We will believe. All things are possible. We will believe. We will believe. We will believe. All things are possible. We will believe. And you know, the Bible teaches us that where two or three gather in my name, there he is also. That's why we want to believe together, so that we can strengthen our faith, okay? Our next song is an old one from down where we come from, Standing on the Promises. standing on the promises of Christ my King through eternal ages, let his praises ring. Let's give it a try. Standing on the promises of Christ my King through eternal ages, let his praises ring. Glory in the highest, I will shout and sing. I'm standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God, my Savior. Standing, standing, I'm standing on the promises of God. Standing on the promises that cannot fail, when the howling storms of doubt and fear assail, by the living word of God I shall prevail, because I'm standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God, my Savior. Standing, standing, I'm standing on the promises of God. Standing on the promises, I cannot fall, listening every moment to the Spirit's call, resting in my Savior as my all and all. I'm standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God, my Savior. Standing, standing, I'm standing on the promises of God. Oh, it's good to have fun in church, isn't it? I think so. Now, this psalm has some actions to it, and if you can do them, do so, because we're going to do this song about three times, and each time we're going to get a little bit faster, okay? And the actions go like this. I'm inside, in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time since Jesus Christ came in and cleansed my heart from sin. I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. Okay, let's give it a try. We'll do it slow the first time. Here we go. I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. Since Jesus Christ came in and freed my heart from sin, I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. Very good. Let's try it again a little faster. Here we go. I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. Since Jesus Christ came in and cleansed my heart from sin, I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. Very good. One more time, a little faster. Here we go. Let's give it a try. I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. Since Jesus Christ came in and cleansed my heart from sin, I'm in right, outright, upright, downright, happy all the time. Good job. Boy, I saw some of you doing those motions. What a great job. Okay, I have the joy, joy, joy. And you know, I sing a lot of kids' songs. And you know why? Because I ain't never growed up. At my age, I should be acting different, but I don't. I'm just a great big old kid. So I like this song because actually I get to holler in it. And when I was going to church as a little kid, you know, they didn't want you to make no noise in church. Well, when I became a pastor, all the kids in my church would shout whenever I gave them a chance, okay? Here we go. Let's give it a try. I have the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. I have the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart to stay. I have the love of Jesus down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. I have the love of Jesus down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart to stay. I have the peace that passes understanding down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. I have the peace that passes understanding down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart to stay. Here comes my favorite verse. And if the devil doesn't like it, he can sit on attack. What? Sit on attack. Sit on attack. And if the devil doesn't like it, he can sit on attack. Sit on attack to stay. Well, that's what I'd like to do to the old devil today. I'd like to make him sit on attack and then spin him around about every 10 minutes just to make sure it hurts. I'm nasty, but he's defeated. Praise the Lord. If you're happy and you know it, then we're going to shout amen, okay? You get a shout again. Here we go. If you're happy and you know it, shout amen. Amen. If you're happy and you know it, shout amen. Amen. If you're happy and you know it, then your life would surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout amen. Amen. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your life would surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your life would surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Amen. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Amen. If you're happy and you know it, then your life would surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Amen. Hey, I got it right that time. I usually mess it up at the end because I try to do all three at the same time. Well, we're going to sing some regular church songs now. So you can sit back and relax, sing with us, and just remember. I had a lady tell me one day this is her mom's favorite song. I think it was really hers too. The Old Rugged Cross. Let's give it a try. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross for the dearest and best, for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. In that old rugged cross, stained with blood so divine, a wondrous beauty I see. For 'twas on that old cross Jesus suffered and died to pardon and sanctify me. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged the old rugged cross I will ever be true. Its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away. The glory forever I'll share. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. How true is that? What a great song. I'm so thankful to be able to come to Porter Place today and to share with you the love of Jesus. Our next song says, what a friend we have in Jesus. And if you don't have a good friend, here's the best friend to have. If you have a good best friend, he's a better friend. Let's give it a try. What a friend. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. Have we trials and temptation? Is there trouble anywhere? We should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer. A friend so faithful who will all our sorrows share. Jesus knows our every weakness. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Are we weak and heavy laden, cumbered with a load of care? Our refuge, take it to the Lord in prayer. Do thy friends despise, forsake thee? Take it to the Lord in prayer. In his arms he'll take and shield thee. Thou wilt find a solace there. You know what? We've made it to our last song. We can't have sung all of these songs already, but we have. I'd like to sing this song with you and for you, and then I'd like to have prayer as we close our day. God will take care of you no matter what comes. You know, the great thing is, I'm so grateful for all the staff there at Porter Place because they have worked extremely diligently to make that a safe place for you to live. And we're grateful for that. Stella and I are so thankful that you live in a great place like Porter Place. Let's try this. Be not dismayed, whatever betide, God will take care of you. Beneath his wings of love abide, God will take care of you. God will take care of you through every day or all the way. He will take care of you. God will take care of you. Through days of toil when heart doth fail, God will take care of you. When dangers fierce your path assail, God will take care of you. Oh, God will take care of you through every day or all the way. He will take care of you. God will take care of you. All you may need, He will provide. God will take care of you. Nothing you ask will be denied. God will take care of you. Oh, God will take care of you through every day. For all the way, He will take care of you. God will take care of you. No matter what may be the test, God will take care of you. Lean weary one upon His breast, God will take care of you. God will take care of you through every day or all the way. He will take care of you. God will take care of you. Would you pray with me, please? Father, we thank you for such a wonderful opportunity that you've given to Stella and I to be with these dear saints that live at Porter Place. Thank you, Father, for the staff that's made it a safe haven and has worked diligently. God, keep them safe as they travel back and forth from their homes to here. Father, keep their families safe. Bless this place from the administrators down to the very maintenance, cleaning, serving, cooking, nursing, doctoral staff, God. Make each one a safe, safe person. And today, we ask your blessing on each one in Jesus' name. And all of God's people said with me, amen and amen. Thank you so much for letting us come. We will see you next week.